Johns.
Back live on the Great American Bash, and Tatum Paxley has been taking it to Kelani Jordan throughout the break, focusing on that left knee, and look at the innovative submission from the challenger to the champion here tonight.
Total 180 from Tatum Paxley. You can see right now, Vic, she's well aware of what she's doing in the middle of that ring. You remember what I said? There's a method to the madness, man.
I hate to say you were right, but you certainly were. And that method to the madness continues. Over. Near fall in this matchup, and now Kelani having to really fight, and really her offense, someone has been taken away, has it not? Because that's her wheelhouse, being able to fly around, jump around. Now she's having to switch her game, so to speak, here against the challenger.
You tell Kelani Jordan having a little bit of a problem trying to slow it down. Just a little bit, not able to. Wait a minute, he took the worst of that.
Both women down in this championship clash, and we know that Tatum or Kelani, both would love to have the title around their waist at our next premium live event, No Mercy in Denver, September 1, Labor Day weekend, and that is Wendy Chu. Talk about a... trying to refocus on this matchup. Is it? Kind of took her eye off the ball for a moment. Kelani doing her best here, and on one leg, able to jump through the air, but you've got to wonder, there isn't a lot of oomph, so to speak.
Vic, she's in a lot of pain right now. Tatum can capitalize. She could become a new champ.
Oh, is Jordan last week again? Tatum asked to play dial. She said, absolutely not. Champion. Oh, no. Oh, my God. The official checking on the champion. The challenger wasting no time. Inside cradle. Counters her down.
Beautiful.
Nice counter. And almost a retention for the champion, who counters one more time with a flatliner. And Kelani, can she do it? No one does it like Lonnie, but on one leg, nobody there. Tatum again saw it coming. And think about that move, that split-legged moonsault. She bounced off the rope with her knee.
It's about to happen.
To the top. Paxley looking down on the champion. Challenger, 450. Tatum Paxley.
Resilient right there for Kelani Jordan as well, Vic. Resilient from this young lady.
Paxley back up. We're going to put maybe the finishing touches on this matchup to put gold around her waist for the first time. I don't know how much left Kelani Jordan has, because she's only got one leg. And that has been the focal point for the last several minutes from the challenger tonight, is Paxley pulling herself to the top. Kalani's back to her feet.
Hell of a game plan from Tatum Paxley here tonight, Vic. Hell of a game plan.
You got to give credit to the champion, not staying down, showing the grit of a champion, the heart of a champion. Same though can be said for the challenger. Both women up top. Oh my! Spanish fly! And Kelani to the top one more time. Booker should have got one damn leg. And on one leg. Stand out on Tuesday.
Wow.
Here's your winner, and still the NXT Women's North American Champion, Kelani Jordan.
Now, earlier tonight, we talked about Trick Williams having to find that next gear, so to speak. Tatum Paxley found that gear here in this matchup. Really was so close, but it was Kelani Jordan who also was able to show another side of her. The grit, the determination, the heart to fight through the pain, fight through the adversity, and on one leg, soar through the air to retain her championship.
What a night, what a fight.
Again, no one does it like Lonnie.